It's all pretty much explored. Who allowed you to beg? That's what happens to the beggars. Now that's one. I already did the slaughtering here, didn't I? But it doesn't mean that I should not do it more. Let's try that again. Fucks with him.
Your attack has drawn cold.
What do you want? Why am I missing? You broke my concentration. Only death will follow now.
Come on, can't stay idle.
16. Well, fuck you too. Gonna kill all the people. And the constructs and the fiends. I'm gonna kill them all one by one by one 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 by one. I'm gonna make a fucking slaughter.
Sorcerer Sundries would like to remind you.
No. We're not talking. We are killing. Burp.
Breathe deep and move. Customer service.
Yo, that's it. I made him an enemy, but what? How do I kill him? Cannot be targeted or attacked. What? I'll kill all these fuckers, but Nope. What? Didn't say if she gets killed, the devil spawn. What did the devil spawn from? Oh crap. That is not good. That is so not fucking good. That is not good. Thank you. Fuck. Oh, fucking believe it. Fuck this kid. Need to fucking remove these devas. It's a fucking critical miss.
Got to press on.
Fuck it. Fucking hell. I mean, those devas really fucked me up. Fuck you! This is fucking dumb. It's flying. You don't need to be blocked by this. Because it's the idiot is standing. What fucking hour? What the fuck? You're dead.
Can't give up. Not now.
What did you fucking raise? God damn it. I see healing. Magmatic regeneration because it's in lava. Okay, that makes some sense. That's just great. Of course it's a miss. Oh, is he fleeing? Come on, flee, yeah. How did he revive anyone? What the fuck was that all about? Yeah, he's immune, obviously. Fucking hell. I'll leave him to the birds. Take this fucker down. Of course it's saved. Just locking only one door. The image escape.
judging someone else.
Huh. Guess we can do it like that too. Okay. I guess I'm not killing that one. Well, that's not very good. Can you fucking not step into the law? It's a vacation country. And this is what I want to action.
For more. Have to keep going. Thank you.
welcome, dear patron. To if you have information about the Night Song, great riches await. If you let your knowledge deter.
The Night Song is an ancient potion that allows its drinker to become irresistibly attractive to man and god alike. The Night Song is a druidic staff that allows its bearer command over an army of ancient beasts. The Night Song is a priceless ruby from a realm beyond our own. The Night Song is an immortal being, the child of a deity.
With a flick of the wrist. Might be worth a look.
Storage and sorting of scrollwork, parchment, and tomes.
Oh, you can just walk. Let's see if that shit's gonna go down. Move. Fuck. Okay.
Lies before me. What's hiding here? No entry to vaults. Trespassers will be disintegrated. Master Laroican.
Well, let's see if that is true.
Powerful wizard, but what lies behind them?
Time to rest.
Oh, Minster, that's the guy whose projection I killed, right?
see what this does.
Are you fucking joking me? So fucking dumb, the goddamn AI. These fucking NPCs is just bullshit. You're garbage. They're just gonna stand there.
Nearby, the path to the Elminster Vault.
No, okay, I unlocked it.
The book radiates power, but the words you read in the codex echo in your mind. The once indecipherable glyphs now feel dangerously familiar, promising unholy power to those who can take it. As you pass the strange glyphs, you can feel the book resisting. Ghostly voice, but your will is iron, and you brush past these shades of the past. You see now life and death are malleable as clay, to be bent and rooted. But as you close the book, a nagging doubt whispers in your mind. What consequences would...
Holy shit. What one did I get from it?
The book refuse.
Whatever it takes.
Unlock hereby the path to the Karsus Vault.
Be useful. What's inside?
Stop me yet.
No one back home will ever believe this. Seems simple enough.